When doing a prep double down, keep your legs fully locked out as your base dips and flicks. At the top of their flick, look fast to the left corner and bring your arms down to your left hip. Look over your left shoulder and stay tight and hollow for 2 full spins. When you're done, open up and catch your base's shoulders or keep your arms in and let them catch you.